F19 Pro Plus phone. This is what the phone looks like. Let me just slide out the box and show you what's inside. Let's open this first and see. You get a phone cover, plastic phone cover, ejector pin, and of course a quick start guide to help you navigate the phone and give you basics about your Oppo phone, and of course a safety guide that will give you all the safety instructions and warranty information. You've also got a warranty card right here. Let's see what the phone looks like. I'm going to come back to the phone in a little bit, but let's see. You get a pair of earphones, a fast charging adapter, and of course a charging cable also you get inside the box. So this is what the phone looks like. Guys, I must tell you, it's fitting in my palm really, really well, and very, very slim. Just look at the thinness of the phone. It's not thick. This is of course your power button. It's a mix of black and gray at the back, which is a really nice combination. You got a little Oppo logo here, which is coming in very aesthetically. It's not interfering with the overall design, and a three-panel camera at the back. And this phone is 5G enabled. Volume up and down buttons right here. So this is what the phone looks like. Looks pretty neat to me, really, really nice to me. And can't wait to review it. Stay tuned to Amazon.com for a more detailed review of the same.